Alright. Let's see. What you got for us? What do you got for us? So they attack me because they want to be... What? Oh god, I hate when people become philosophers. Oh, that's the crazy ones.
Should we try the consoles?
Yep. Rush me.
Okay. Here we go.
Following your lead. The ancestors have shown us the way.
Come on, let's go.
You want me to come with you?
It took both of us to open up that tunnel, didn't it?
Well, this place is a maze.
According to the map, there should be another exit further in. Just stay close.
I can't believe it.
Don't touch anything. Chest around here. Let's get that chest. I like how we got the breathing apparatus from Las Vegas, which was crazy. That thing was helping us a lot. Stand back.
Better stand back.
Lots of fireworks.
Well, that was loud.
Oh, data.
There has to be a way out of here.
Upstairs.
Right, what's that thing in the wall?
Ah, there it is.
Through here.
Let's go.
Maybe nope. We should try another path.
Nope, it's not a dead end. There's something else we gotta pull out.
We haven't tried that smaller tunnel over there.
According to the map, the exit should be this way.
Eye out. Stuff. Come on.
I'll be glad to get back off ground.
Yeah, it feels like a tomb down here.
It's like a clutter.
The ladder.
I see it. That can't be good.
They fly to and from the complex several times a day. Only the ancestors know why.
Well, the ancestors are dead, Elva.
Of course. How else could they be ancestors?
Looks like we have more pressing concerns. Follow my lead.
Okay, so we're not gonna talk about that big ass thing.
This will be in my stash when I need it.
hate those damn beavers.
Machines. We can fight them. Or try to sneak past.
You just stay low. Just stay low. Override these big boys.
Thanks to the data from the cauldrons, I can override track of whatever's now.
You just stay put. Him right there, trying to get him. Once we get him on our side, let's take everybody else out. Great. Come on. He's just moving back and forth. He's not in the grass either.
Looks like it's strong against shock damage.
So it's gonna come by here, the spirit. Alright, I'm gonna let these two go at it.
The ability to tame machines would be dangerous knowledge for the Glen.
He's right down there. Go get him. There you go. Go get him. Go get him, tiger. Tiger! Don't be afraid of him. Alright. Wow, you actually took out the T-Rex. The Raptor. It's time to take you out, buddy. Yo, hit that man flip. What? Get out of here. You can't get up on this rock? Hi.
I've never seen anyone fight machines like you do.
Oh, come on. You serious? One of a kind. So we gotta find a way to get it down.
The entrance to the complex. Looks like it's locked off.
Nope, we just gotta find a way to get up top. Where's a hook?
A vent. I think I can pull it open. There has to be some other way to get into the facility. Got it.
I'm right behind you. Maybe we can get through that hatch on the ground. It looks like the one we used at the first station.
There's consoles up here too! But no way to get to them. You stay put. I'll see what I can find. Locked. There has to be another way to reach those consoles. I think I can jump up there. I'll have to find another way. There we go. Huh. There's some space back there. Should help.
Aloy, would you mind warning me next time you decide to, blow up a wall?
I'll, try. Yeah. If you can hop on top of it, I can get you to those consoles.
Exactly! I jumped on top!
Yay, good for you.
Hold on.
That's good. Jumping over. Made it. I'm at the console. Wait. There's data here. A lot. But it's blocked. Something's restricting access. If I can't get past it, my mission here is doomed.
Alva, I'll help. If I can, okay? But first we have to get out of here.
Right. We need to open the hatch. Okay, let's see. Okay. I'm unlocking a storage unit. There should be a power cell inside. Then you need to find a way into the generator room.
Okay, I'm on it. I found the energy cell. On my way.
Okay. We need to operate both consoles simultaneously to open the hatch.
I'll get to the other console. You stay here. On two. One, two.
Commencing Element Team Race Vulnerability Test Scenario 12C15.
Okay, that's where we need to go. No. I will shut this thing off.
Failsafe exceeded. Test cannot be aborted.
What is this?
That's how the world ended. Meet below. I'm gonna share a file with you, okay?
Test log, I think it's Tuesday. The second? Who cares? I'll say this for the end of the world. It's jam-packed with irony. Developed biomass conversion here. Infinite food for infinite machines. And now we're racing against time to find something to give them indigestion. Well, it works. War machines won't be able to eat the reeds. But can we deploy them in time? God, I hope so.
understand. Your ancestors? They were wiped out. Your legacy didn't tell you that?
The time of ashes. But most of the data about that is lost, or forbidden.
Well, they created machines that consumed all life. You just saw how. It's a miracle anything survived.
I don't want to know this. This is not why I'm here. I need the wisdom of my ancestors to help save my people, not forbidden knowledge of their sins. I need to find something that helps, something to bring back. The overseers will punish me, or even worse, people will die. Do you understand? My family, my sister. I left her when she was 14. Already you could see her bones. They will starve.
Alva. Alva. I get it. I do. It's hard to explain, but you and I are working toward the same goal. And if I succeed, your people won't need any data. Things will just... they will get better.
But even if I believe you, my people won't. I need to bring something back.
Okay. Then we'll go to Test Station Ivy. And if I can find a way to kill those vines, then I will have access to the data core. What I need is in there. I'm pretty sure that if I take it, it will unblock access to all the data that this place has. And that will give you something to bring home.
I'm not sure I understand. But every secret makes its own maze. A diviner must persevere. Go on. I'll follow.
We need to keep moving. Test Station Ivy can't be far off.
Another maze. But the road to truth is never a straight line. That caused the time of ashes? So, I never asked. Are you from around here?
No, I'm not. Spent most of my life in this forest.
We both traveled a long way. Cold and dangerous.
This is it. Okay. Let's find a way to get into the proving ground.
It can turn invisible?
What the hell is that?
We're gonna have to take it out to get into the test station.
Fire.
Yes.
Okay. What the heck, man? catchable. Come on, give me some data, something. That's it?
You helped.
Dreadwing.
We should be able to get into Testation Ivy now.
Ah, tough little boy, aren't you? See if you drop any little shroud that we can steal. Alright, that's a facility. Whew. A tough boy to find.
We shouldn't linger here. There might be more machines. There has to be some data here on the adamantine wreath we can use.
I trust your focus will see what mine cannot. Oh, that's interesting.
Find something?
The fourth test station. Willow. It looks like it's underwater.
Huh. That might be worth a look sometime. This console's still operational. Another log.
We're done, in every way. The wreaths work. And Cobble came through. On a way to destroy them. Downloading a coded key into the deployment shell triggers an enzyme that causes the wreaths to eat themselves from within. But it's too late. The latest projections from U.S. Robot Command have swarm reproduction, outpacing our ability to drop the shells by 375%. Not even close.
So all their efforts were in vain. They ran out of time.
At least we have the software module they created. It should get rid of the vines produced by the metal flowers. I need a workbench to load the module into my spear.
There's one back at our camp. The map showed a path leading back there past the next room.
Alright. Thought I had to go all the way around. No more Bat Boy. No more Bat Boy. That's the back through here. No more Bat Boy. Oh, that's a deep pool. Oh, come on.
In here. We'll have to climb up.
Right behind you!
We can use the line to get down.
Right! Easy!
Now, we get to that data core.
As I was saying, I still can't believe you took on all these soldiers by yourself. But we better make haste. After we encountered barbarians, our lieutenant called for reinforcements. They could be here any time.
This new module works. Oh, it's blooming. Let's see if the software works.
God, they're falling apart.
Door's clear now. Demeter, it's time to go home. To Gaia.
You see the light? That's right.
Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master override activated. Restoring Demeter's subordinate function to original code.
You do? I've never seen my focus glitch like that.
I found a special type of data. It's something you can't read. But it kept a tight grip on the data core. But now you should have access to the central server. All of it. Should give you something to bring home.
You were right. Hundreds of archives. Almost all of it relating to agriculture. It would take us years to get through all of this. But we don't have that kind of time. What you said before about... Alba! Hold your fire! By the word of the ancestors, you must stop. Come, look at who you fired on.
That barbarian killed our soldiers!
Only those who fired blindly. She is no barbarian. She gave me the data we need. Come, look at her. Can't you see? Elizabeth Sobeck stands before you. An ancestor reborn.
Diviner. We should bring the ancestor back.
It is we who follow their word, Commander, not the other way around. My apologies, Dr. Sobeck. Our people's faith is strong, but there are those who are not as familiar with the legacy as they should be.
You heard the Diviner. The data has been found. You two, with me. The rest of you, meet us back at the beach for return to landfall.
I can't talk long. They will have many questions.
So do I. Your people know a lot about the past. And about Sobeck, I guess, but they're...
Please, I must know. What you said before about working towards the same goal, how long will it take?
I don't know. A few months?
Then you are my family's best hope. Let nothing get in your way. You have opened my eyes to many things, and for that, I thank you. But now you must go.
Will I see you again?
Soon we return to Legacy's landfall. It might be dangerous for you to go there.
Well, tell me how to reach it, just in case.
We made landfall on the northeast edge of the sunken city. The currents around the archipelago are vicious, and the only approach is from the south. And it is guarded. Only attempt to go there if you must.
Diviner! What's the delay?
Please, go. If you attempt to stay here any longer, they may want to take you with us, and that won't go well for anyone.